Allow me to introduce you to my new friend called Generators within Final Cut Pro. We're going to start by talking about placeholders and gaps and how they're awesome over on my right. Let's start with how to add a gap clip. Drag the playhead to wherever you want to add a gap. Then navigate up to Edit, Insert Generator, and choose Gap, or press the shortcut Option W. Now it's in our timeline, and we can drag one end to make the gap as long or as short as we need. If we'd like to add a placeholder, the process is slightly different. Drag the playhead to the desired position. On the top left, click on the Titles and Generators icon, and click on this arrow to expand the Generators menu. Choose the Elements category and we'll find the Placeholder Generator. To add it to our timeline, we simply double-click the thumbnail. Now we can adjust the placeholder settings to simulate the footage we eventually replace it with. Select the placeholder clip in the timeline, and make sure the playhead is positioned over it. Next, navigate to the inspector on the top right. If the inspector is not showing, click on this icon. And be sure to click on the generator button to show the available controls. The placeholder generator allows you to adjust various settings, such as the distance, amount of characters, and background. We can also check this box to add notes. Simply double-click the text box in the viewer to make changes. And in the inspector, we can make changes to the formatting of the text. So in conclusion, to take advantage of these amazing controls, utilize the gaps and placeholders to slug out your project and plan the timing early on. Next time you want to slug out your project in Final Cut Pro, placeholders and gaps will do the trick. Need a little more out of your placeholders in Final Cut Pro? Check out FCPX Storyboard from Pixel Film Studios, the ultimate tool for storyboarding scenes in Final Cut Pro. Select from a variety of characters, poses, and storyboard scenes. FCPX Storyboard allows for the simulation of camera movements, lens selection, and environment selections in Final Cut Pro. Check out this plugin and many more at pixelfilmstudios.com. Like, share, subscribe. We'd love to hear what you think in the comments below.